Hello everybody and welcome, I am the Grounded Glyscore and I want to welcome you to another episode of Pokemon Emerald, the Randomized Nuzlocke Challenge. I am your favorite Iron Ball holding Poketuber of the channel, and welcome. So, in the last episode we had some unfortunate events happening, but luckily we are safe. So, actually I'm gonna do a quick team recap right here, just to see what we're working with. So, first off, we have evoked the Beedrill at level 12, rolled with a Jolly Nature, with a Swarm ability with Poison Sting, String Shot, Harden, and Fury Attack. And lastly, yes, I said lastly, is Church the Cradily at level 5 with Astonish, Constrict, Acid, and Ingrain. So today what I actually want to do, I actually want to head to the, what is it called? Let's see. Today I actually want to go through the forest and maybe even make it to Rustboro City and even get some encounters. So I'm really hyped for this right now because we finally got saved. And actually I'm having a new mic right now, so if you actually want to tell me how you like it, that would help me out so much, actually. So, actually, we're gonna move out right now, and at the same time, I'm actually gonna try and open up my... We don't need this, because it's a Bellsprout. I'm actually gonna try and open up the word randomizer once we're there. So, we actually can continue right now. And I actually wanna open up Church right now, so... Let's go, and we got a first trainer in the paddle with words. I got a whole bunch of Pokemon. Go, 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 my Buck Pokemon team! So we don't know if he indeed has Buck Pokemon. We will see, probably. So, we open up with the Lickitung as we open up Church, and I'm actually gonna stop. Oh! I am stupid! Alright, I'm gonna Acid. Let's see, he's gonna lick to para, please. Of course, a para. Lick again as we acid. Please poison. No, we don't. Lick again. Alright, Church is actually lucky that he doesn't get paralyzed so far, so I'm pretty happy about that. So, how are you guys doing? I'm actually doing quite good right now. Ooh, Pyroswine. I'm actually doing quite good right now. I actually finished my move and I'm in my home. In the new home, and I installed some stuff, so I'm back to recording. Sorry for the bad quality in the last couple of videos which I made. I'm terrible sorry for that, but now it should be updated with the new mic which I have. I hope, at least. I will see in the recording later on if it is, yes or not. I'm also checking my audio during the recording to see if I see anything. But actually, I want to go back to Church and grind him a bit up. One second, I need to adjust my... My freaking cable. One sec. And we are back. Sorry for the loss of sound for a second. But I think I want to Ingrain. No, I don't, because I'm focus energy. Oh my god. Alright, after then, let's go. Ooh, heck. Just 3 damage. Oh, Church, please. Heck again. Church, I'm my only savior to this. Growl. Alright, alright. Acid, let's go. Oh, that swallows down. I was about to say, we need some pretty good experience for this. And she's gonna send out a Weedle. Weedle! I was starter! Let's go! Alright, we're already 4 minutes in. It goes so fast. Alright, String Shot, just speed up. Because I want to try and make some freaking progress. Nope. 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 Why did that poison sting? Alright, it's okay either way. Alright, alright, alright. I'm actually gonna head back right now because I want to heal. Because I don't want Church to die, because I can't afford any losses. So, at the last episode, I heard some people of you telling that I shouldn't count the Slowbro death. But then I shouldn't count the Swine Up death either, and I think I actually should count them because they died outside of battle due to residual damage, and it's a mechanic of the game which you need to deal with, so... Alright, I'm gonna speed right through here. I'm sorry if you dislike the speed up button. Blaziken? Are you freaking kidding me? We should get some iron spirit. Alright, acid. Scratch isn't doing shit. Ember. Oh my! Please don't. Please don't. Oh my god, I need to swap. I need to swap right now. Fuck. Oh. Alright, I don't want to lose Church, so Evo, come out. I'm sorry, I probably make this episode a bit longer because 50 minutes is just not enough for me to progress, apparently. Jesus! Alright, I wanna at least make some freaking progress! Alright, so as you probably saw or heard or whatever, I have an upload schedule right now. The upload schedule, as I already, which is in the description of the channel, which is Monday, we will have the NBA, which now we had the top 5 right there, because the top 5 is going to be a filler for the NBA. And I have that scheduled out already. So that's also pretty pretty lucky. Another Blaziken. Alright, thank you. Finally, there we go. Jesus! Nowhere to be found. Hello, have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish around here? I really love the Pokemon.
I was going to ambush you, but you have to dodge away better with wounds. Forever did it to you. I got sick of waiting, so here I am. You, damn researcher, hand over those papers.
Aye, you're the Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You have to help me, please.
Do you think you're doing what? You're going to protect him? No one will cross this team magma against any merging, not even a kid. Come on and battle me.
Alright, so we're actually facing off a team magma, team aqua grunt right here. Sailor Jonathan sends out an Eevee. Alright, I think Church can handle just an Eevee. I'm actually gonna ingrain right here because it only has tackle. Alright, so we're actually gonna heal ourselves up. The damage which he is doing. I'm actually gonna constrict right here as he's gonna sand attack. Fuck. Alright, acid then. I thought constrict was doing constant damage. Oh, the defense lowered. I thought, what? Alright, so the top 5 is actually gonna be the thing that is going on right now. If the NBA isn't there, the Pokemon Emerald Randomizer will be up on Tuesdays and Thursdays. On the Wednesdays, I will have the Pokemon Showdown series with Lewis, and on the Fridays, we have the Soul Link, and on Saturday, we have the NBA again. I think an upload schedule is nicer for the channel because it will keep consistency for you guys also and for me, because I know then what to record and what to upload and such. So, thank you very much. Either way.
You got some nerve like with you, Aqua. Come battle me again. I wish I could say that, but I'm out of Pokemon. We have the Aquan also left you sent to me last room. I will let you go today.
That was awfully close.
Thanks to you, you didn't drop me these important papers. Oh no, I give you great boss my tags. There we go.
Tacking! Tacking! Tone!
Tone! Let's meet up to Osborough to you, right?
Oh no, surprises! I could be wasting your time! Same as I would say. Do you give anything? I'm sorry, I didn't walk twice. Jesus. We have our second trainer of the Petalburg words. You take Bug Pokemon to school, which get insanely popular. Alright, Lady Wayne sends out Nuzleaf. Alright, that's perfect for Church. Alright. So if you get enough money, I actually want to get a couple of encounters in this episode, if possible. Because as far as I know, we could get two. And I think I actually want to do that. Because we need the encounters, because only two Pokemon isn't good enough for this. Oh, and I'm actually going to speed this up right now. I will speed through this useless battles though. Because we want to save time. And I know some people just dislike the... Alright, we have Astonish. Oh god. I don't know what the Deoxys get. Nightshade! Oh, let's go, Church. Let's freaking go. Holy damn. A randomized item. What's it gonna be? A Kangaskhan is gonna be our Pokemon we face right now, but I didn't want it. Kangaskhan, you're not mega evolving. Let's go. We need the money! We need the money! Let's go! Regis? No. No. I'm not facing this. You gave us a TM, right? The TM09! And the TM09 is... randomized, I hope? Whirlpool! Freaking Whirlpool! Alright. A Moo Moo Milk, let's go. A King's Rock, let's go. I'm glad this doesn't count as our encounter though. Come on, let's go. Tetchaberry, I'm okay with that. Let's go. Milotic. That's sick. Holy shit. Alright, there's nothing here. Swinub. Oh my god. Come on. I literally set two steps in the freaking grass and then another encounter. Just screw you. Oh, we're gonna get so much money of this right now. Watch it. Loudred. What's a Loudred? We have Church. It resists you. Pound isn't doing shit. If I'm sure it only has Pound, I can Ingrain. Oh, it's Howling. Alright, I'm not risking this. Alright, you fucked up. You used Howl twice. Oh my god, I could use Ingrain. Come on, Church. I'm so happy we got Churcho and not like a save. I'm sorry, but I don't want to use Evoke at the moment because A, Evoke got pretty much... Alright, let's see. 20 and 100! Let's go! Alright, another one. Let's go. Give me some money. I know Evoke has seen so many light of day already. Kabutops? Let me think. I think those things get absorbed. So I actually want to swap to Evoke right now. Speaking of Evoke. Arden. Poison. You can poison. Let's go, Evoke. Always poisoning what you need to poison. I'm actually going to Fury Attack even though it doesn't do much. Let's go, Evoke. Five times. That's what I want to see. See, absorb. One, two, three. Evoke is going for the MVP right now. I think it was kind of funny though, because you saw already, or if you didn't see it, sorry for the spoilers right now, but I like that we also have a Beedrill in the Soul Link. And our Emerald pretty much comes back in the Soul Link, which is kind of funny, because we also had a Swinub. And it died also. Yes, there we go, Kabutops is down. Church grew to level 9, Eva grew to level 13, which I need to slow down. I didn't see what he went for, so I should go into Church. Grimer, that's fine with me. Astonish this.
Harden! And then, look, another Pokemon from the Soul Link. Flinch, let's go. Astonish Flinch. Oh, hell no. No. Alright. Oh my god, yes. Alright. Let's see, do we have an Orin Berry? We do, so I'm actually gonna give Church the Orin Berry. Because I know there's a double battle coming up, and I'm giving the Amulet Coin to Evoke right now. Let's speed this up though. Alright, let's see what this Twins has got to bring for us. Let's leave a Marsh Tomb. Alright. I'm gonna acid. Oh, acid is both. That's great. I'm gonna poison sting the Marsh Tomb and acid both of them. Poison? Let's go! Evoke! Jesus Christ, you poison everything. Ooh, that's doing some nice damage on Nuzleaf. Isn't doing much on Marsh Tomb, but I don't think it has anything special. Alright, Nuzleaf, you're going down. No, not my accuracy, come on. And poison sting the Nuzleaf. Let's go, goodbye. Bop. Actually, the amulet coin is a weird item to use, and I'm only calling that because when you're holding the amulet coin, people are giving you more money. Like, for example, like, would they have more money in their pockets or something? So you're kind of robbing them. Got 288. Alright, we finally made it into Rossboro. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're healing up, and I think I want to keep this video around 20 minutes, 25. So I'm actually gonna grab some balls. And then we're gonna go straight for our encounters, and I think we'll end the episode right there. Let's see, we have 5 in our bag. I want to buy 5 more, just in case. I want to grab 5 potions. Give me 3 antidotes. And give me 3... Wait, give me one more repel, though. And, god damn it! And I want to sell this thing. Thank you. Then we at least have something. Let's go and grab our encounters then. Let's hurry this shit up. Alright, let's go! Alright. Route 116. First, I'll grab that item. A guard pack, which is useless. Our encounter is going to be... Hey! Sandslash! Let's go. Astonish. I can astonish again right now, and in the meantime I will open up the random word generator. Random. Alright, I think we can astonish again. Alright, I'm actually going to throw a Pokeball at your face right now. Oh, you broke out straight up! Screw you! Pokeball! Sandslash! Really? Stay in the freaking ball! I'm not gonna waste all my money on you again. There we go. Alright, what are we going to call you? The random word generator is gonna decide. We want 3 random words, and we get bank, destroy, and thing. I'm gonna call you thing. I don't know why I feel like it. Wait. Alright. Let's try to skip every trainer right now, because I want to save it for the grinding montage.
Oh no, we are forced to battle at least one of them. Yep, we're forced to battle one of them. Well, let's battle this one then, which has a metal pot. Church, let's go. Just acid him. We get our freaking encounter in the, what is it, Rustorf Tunnel, and then we're gonna call it an episode. We made some progress. Let's take him down with an... Oh my god, this thing is gonna go for ages. Finally, lower some defense. Oh wait! What do you have? Your lax nature, first of all, scratched. Alright. I give Ting a shot. Let's go. Let's scratch you. Almost! Let's go! I didn't see what he was gonna bring out. Yenma! Ooh! Alright, we resist all of your shit. Speed boost? What's a speed boost to a church? Speed boost is nothing to a church. Speed boost is nothing to a church. Speed boost is nothing to a church. And then we got a 252 experience. 320. Alright. Yellow shard. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Let's yes, our encounter for Rooster Tunnel is... Oh. Alright. A palm it is. Oh my god. Alright, we eat our Orenberry, which is kind of a waste. Please don't miss. Please don't take him out. We need it. Of course. Alright, that's it gonna be. What could have we got else? Are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Alright, Evoke, let's go. Save us from this disaster. Fury attack. It is Twister, fuck! Oh, there's only two. Twister. Don't flinch. Thank you. Alright then. So, I'm actually gonna end off the episode right here. In the next episode, you will see a grinding montage, and you are also gonna see us taking on the first gym. So, if you like this episode, please leave a like. If you didn't subscribe yet, please subscribe then, and support the Grounded Glidescore people. But, anyway, I'm gonna cut it off right here. Thank you so much for watching this episode, and I'll see you in the next video, whatever I am gonna make. See you next time, everyone. Bye!